Okay, let's
work this angle.
Let's see the tights, that's the thing.
You need to have it closer because you can't even see me. I look like...
This is my outfit.
Don't. No, you're not.
Just wait, no, can somebody get me some sneakers?
No, you're not.
What?
Doing that, that's so embarrassing.
Isn't that awful?
What?
I feel... Okay, let's do this.
No wig? Really?
What? No, put on a wig. Oh god, I got a text.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh! I did not!
Hi there, from the Hyman!
Yoo-hoo! I'm just girl in the mirror's reflection.
Let's reflect.
Hey girls!
Hey.
We're Girl in the Mirror.
Girl in the Mirror.
And we have a special guest this vlog. We're talking to Ms. Rumi Hyman, who we're going to be sharing the stage with on February 24th at Twisted Element in Calgary, Alberta. Hello, Ms. Ruby!
Hi from the Hyman!
Oh, it's all about the Hyman girl. We didn't know, she didn't know that she was actually going to be a part of this vlog, so we just put her in like a 10-minute drag, and turns out she looks better than she usually does.
Oh, it's a real sell.
Okay, so let's talk about the show, girl. So, we're going to start with Ruby.
Pink pineapple.
Yeah. We're going to start with Ruby. Who actually did you guys call that was doing consent home? Because I believe I said I was gonna call the train.
Yeah,
as soon as
you did say that,
like, yeah,
Beverly.
I was like, she's gonna be kept over one more episode, and then they're cutting her because it is cheating. But the thing is that I love that she says, "I'm trying to nobody see me like this." In all of her boy interviews, she didn't dress up like a girl at all. She's still doing like busted man.
Yeah.
That's what I didn't understand. I was like, what kind of tranny are you? Because if you're rocking that out, that ain't girl.
Busted
right.
Man.
You know what I mean? Did you see her?
Yeah.
She did defuse her hair in an instant.
The funny thing is, I've noticed this about most drag queens that after a while they start to kind of let their
Always, yeah. Because you know what? Okay, listen, it's so expensive to live a double life.
Yeah.
Because one takes precedence.
I stopped shopping for my boy self.
Whenever I go into a store that's boy girl, it's like right to the girl section, and I'm like, oh. It's really difficult.
I
actually.
Just go to Tenton.
I know, but you're buying your gowns. But you're buying your gowns at what's that one boutique? Marks of
Warehouse.
Oh yeah, girl, they got good gowns there. I love the footwear.
Me too.
Super cute heels.
Really cute heels.
Super reasonable.
Steel toe.
Girl in the Mirror has
crumbled.
No,
oh my god,
did your siren
crumble?
Girl,
oh my god, Jenny just got hit.
Oh my
girl,
god.
Girl.
Are the cops saying, okay, I think we're going through like a pussycat doll syndrome, that's what I'm gonna say, is that we're kind of just trying to figure out who's actually with us, and unfortunately, and I'm gonna say this out loud, just give me a second, my good friend is not going to be with the group anymore. And I'm going to give a shout out, Jeremy Arsenault, Halifax, you and Phil York. You guys really made it home to me when you said, no one has the drive to succeed and do this as much as you do. But when I said, I met two girls that actually do, hello.
Girl in the Mirror is really, one of our virtues is sisterhood. We don't need any drama within the group.
No, we are. Okay, Hyman, let's talk about the numbers you're going to be doing in the show, because then we can...
What show? I'm in no show, girl.
Girl, the 24th. You're on the show with us.
On the 24th.
Yeah.
Oh,
we're headlining
a show with you guys?
Yeah, yeah. We're headlining with Terry Stevens, girl. Shut up!
Show. Yeah, I'm going to shit on stage, girl.
Yeah, my Mormon family's coming. My lesbian family is coming.
I love that your lesbian moms are coming.
I know, I'm so excited for you to meet them.
It's not going in the video.
Okay, let's get back to RuPaul's Drag Race. So it was really good. All of the runway I was not impressed with. Are you kidding me? This is season 5, bitches. Season 5.
Can I just say that...
Pull out your shit.
Can I just say that I'm the only...
Pink feathers, girl. That's all you need.
Can I
well, just, obviously, some of the girls actually only wore that, so.
I just want to say that I think I'm the only queen ever they can just say, I am over RuPaul's Drag Race.
Come on.
Are you kidding me?
It's
Are
all
you kidding me?
No, no.
Toy.
No. There's what, five?
Bitch.
Listen, different, no, there's five types of drag queens. We've seen them all. We've seen them all win. And now every season is those same queens.
I'm going to say right now, on the record, I love RuPaul's Drag Race, and I'd love to have get them to have me on it. I'll even marry a straight woman in the U.S. just so I can do it.
I'm the only American here, and I would say I would love to do RuPaul's Drag Race because they've never seen something like me. I feel like you're serving all beef patty to me right now.
No, girl. Okay, Hyman, what are you doing on this show?
Oh, you sprinkle me.
On the show, I'm in a...
This is Girl in the Mirror official.
Official.
Take it.
We'll be a 3D.
Subscribe these girls.
Hashtag offish.
Jessica, I think you should take it away because you're the longest running member.
Okay, she's the most constant member.
Okay, so, and all you viewers that want to donate to our tour across Canada, we would love to be a part of
We
have PayPal.
We have a PayPal account. You can always donate. And see more of this in higher productions.
Yeah, we're ready to do it. And if you're ready to see more,
we're ready to give it to you.
And the PayPal account is in the description. So, just, girl, just click.